Hey folks, just a little update. I've not had a video on for maybe 2 or 3 weeks now. I've been up to my neck in the fishy business. Must have bought in another couple of dozen fish at least. I've got the shed, aka the fish hut, up and running now. I've taken about maybe 15, 18 fish out of this little 29-inch tank. I've got most of them in the shed over at the 4 foot bow. This is the least fish I've ever had in here in absolute ages. There's maybe about 30 left. I've moved about 30 out. Must have about 50 in the fish hut. So there are, I've still to do a video of the fish up, but I'll get there in the end. I've got about four tanks, five tanks maybe, up and running just now. In fact, four running. The fifth one's still been set up at the minute. Mostly all Mbura stuff. I've got one tank out there. It's turned into a bit of a mixed tank. A little 29-inch bow front. Got a few Vics in there. A couple of random Mbura. And even the big 5-inch SP44, which is now in there as well. He's looking a bit rough. I think he's ready for the land of toilet, where I put most of my fish. I've got piranha, but in fact I've got piranha out in the fish hut, but I don't feed them either live or dead fish. Wouldn't want to risk killing them off, whatever's killed off a fish in here, you know. I've got this new SP44 in here. There's a female about somewhere as well. Cheers to Chick Buchanan for that. Got a couple of fish off Chick recently. Shout out to Chicken Foot. He's given me a hand with finding lots of tanks and stuff for the fish hut. He's been my eyes and ears on Facebook fish groups and Gumtree ads. He's also helped me pick up a couple of tanks and throw them in my van and offload them at the other end when needed. So subscribe to Chick Buchanan, guys. He's got a great video, a great few, great load of videos, in fact. Although he's died off a little recently, he's found himself a job again, so back to reality. So hopefully his tank won't be as clean as it always is, because it's always spotless and it puts mine to shame. Right, take care, guys. Cheers. Here's some tunes, as usual.
shake this.